Hello and welcome back everyone. I'm Chintan and you're watching Archivision. Firstly, thank you for clicking on this video. If you haven't subscribed, please hit subscribe and also hit the bell icon on the side. So in this video, we'll look at how to make this arch thingy in SketchUp without using any plugins. So let's get started. SketchUp challenge 007. Let's go. Okay, so fire up that SketchUp that you have lying in your PCs and make a rectangle which is perpendicular to the XY axis and try to make a profile like this. So this is the profile of the arc which basically will follow around the hexagon and make it. So you need to make it as similar as possible. I don't know what shape it is and you need to make it somewhat like this. So after you have this, delete all the extra bits of the rectangle that we have left and try to move it aside because we need some space. Everybody needs some space. So yeah, make a hexagon as shown and follow around it and like select the path of the hexagon and follow around it. So once you have this gramophone looking shape, somewhat like a gramophone, then just make a rectangle. Also, I forgot to group it, so like we need to group it also. Make a rectangle and group this shape. This is group 1 and this is group 2 probably right now. And just move it along the origin. Yup. And now we need to make copies of this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 copies. So yeah, after we have this, we need to explode everything. Select all and explode. And delete everything we have left here and yeah. Make it a single shape and now just extrude this vertically upwards and this should be a separate group. So we have two groups right now, when the gramophone looking one and the extrusion, and then we just intersect them to get this shape which we need as a single unit to copy multiple times. So once you have this, you have mainly done the difficult part and now the easy bits left, which is to copy them around and like make multiple copies of it by pressing control and you should be good. After you're happy with your placement of these, you can just move on to the next bit, which is like deleting the bits that you don't need. So for the shape that I am going is like you need 4 copies of this and after you're happy, need not to be exact but you can be like meticulous about it also. So after you're happy with this, you can just enter the groups and delete the bits that you don't need. So from the front ones we delete 3 each, and after we have done deleting these, we'll go back and this also looks good in a way. So we just color it so that it is more visible and looks good. Also, we can delete the bits 2 from each side from the back also. So we can delete this and I can delete this, same for this one, so that it looks even and forms a better arch looking shape. So yeah, you can delete this and you are good, and now you have this sick looking shape which can be a landscaping feature in your parks or anything like that in your project. So I hope it helps you, and if you learn something, and so please subscribe and also hit the like button. Thank you for watching. Peace out. Merry Christmas.